Hello everybody, welcome to another Roblox video. Today we do the Haunted Mansion. Alright, 5 minutes. Normally in the real world, it would be 5 minutes or so. But you know, but if the light is, or if the light not just not. Or actually like this. But you know, it's nice, this is how the real world.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
This is a try to rise away from the loss of civilization.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. The carriage that will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world will accommodate you and one or two loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. We spirits haunt our best in gloomy darkness, so remember, no flash pictures, please. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please, and kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the haunted mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? Well, if you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. A charming ghostess will be on hand to take your application. Unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Shh, listen. Trouble getting through. Perhaps Madame Leota can establish contact. She has a remarkable head for materializing the disembodied.
And crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
Thank you. have a night. Ring, ring, off, come to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
we're closing where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size. Spooks come out for swinging weight. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, for a silly spook may sit by your side.
Shroud it in that disguise. They pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
I went to the hotel. This is quite a decent day.
As a moon rush by the double tree, spooks arrive for the midnight free. Creepy creeps with eerie eyes start to shriek and harmonize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. When you hear the neigh of a requiem bell, ears all gleam where spirits dwell. Restless bones etherealize. Rise as spooks are very tired.
That's just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention.
When the crypt doors creak and the room falls quick, spooks come out for a swing and wait. Happy hunts materialize. Spooks begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now, we've been dying to have you. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us.
They have selected you to fill our quota. And they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
Kindly remain safely seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside, and watch your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los pequeñitos.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like your company. If you
would. Thanks you guys for watching. Subscribe if you have not. Hit the bell icon for post notifications so you never ever miss a video again. Also, make sure to click on the like button and the comment down below. See you guys next time for more videos. Bye!